There goes the end of the 309. Hey, I came down here to do some train fishing, you know? Brought a couple of tripods to set up, you know, regular one for recording. That's a good heavy-duty Solidex one. That thing is smooth, especially the tripod head. That'd be nice. Yeah, a lot of it's changed down here. A lot of it's from the runoff and stuff, but yeah. Nice little bank forming up here.
Cool, cool.
By, so might as well zoom in. There we go. Yeah. Oh my. At 3 up front, wonder if they don't have a DPU today. Okay. Wow, look at that old one. You can almost call that one a copper top. fish of the day. Got about a half hour after I got here. Come here. Where are you? Look at you. Not a bad little bass. Alright, so let me go.
Like right there, whatever it is.
Here it comes. But if that's HO1, they were only supposed to have one power unit. Instead of being two units to hit. I don't know.
H01 on board the NS4326, bulletin number 2535, over.
Hey, H01, go ahead, over.
Open up the CPPD on 2E, still going to go NS main 1, clear NS main 1, NYSW main 1, over.
2East, NS1, NYSW main 1, over.
That is correct, and 310 is going to be looking to talk to you, too.
Okay, roger that.
Yeah, 310 DNH, once they clear, 2East with permission.
Alright, 2East with permission after the H01.
Correct, thank you.
Double DPU on the back. I'm like, I don't know, 1,000 feet around that bend-ish, it goes it right in, basically into Binghamton Terminal. We're already in yard limits. Yard limit is way about like, probably about like 2,000 feet at least after that bend back around. All right, let's head up over there and catch H01 come up to pick over. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful, isn't it? Here she is, the one that got me started. Nice, beautiful M2. 4064. And that's 3634 down there at the end.
Looks like H01's at the connector now, so they should be out of your way. Time to get up there. Alrighty, you got the MCR all updated. We're looking for the spinner, and the HO1 should be in the clear there.
Roger, just watch that NY switch. They may leave it open.
Alright, I'll look out for that.
Safe travels, guys.
Down the HO1, I'm not sure if these cars are in the clear down here. Head for a switch, 011 there.
Here is
HO1.
315, head now. And if this 36 or 315 clears out in time, before HO1.
Hey, we're coming up 2 East here to BD. Are you guys all up there in the clear?
We're all clear at 2 East. That BD connector switches against you by the CPBD mass right there.
Okay, yep, understand. Okay to take it from you then.
Okay to take it. We'll get it when we come back up.
All right, very good. Have a good day, guys. Thanks.
You do have safe journey.
And if this 315 clears out in time, then I'll be able to move up onto the bank and get a close-up of HO1 pulling riverbank out, or to empty it off the river connector. The end was right there too. One box car away. Hey, UP. Ooh, look at that. Getting right over there, or yeah, here looks better.
Give me one car there, one. Give me one car with you. 3432, can you just conduct the other step?
Are those like coils in there? Wow.
Alright guys, just getting ready to shove back in the yard.
the battery died, but... Alright, where was that? About here? I guess. Yeah, that's
about... I ride the motorcycle today, Gary.
No, I left your home. It's been sluggish this morning.
Well, they didn't get really far, did they?
Clear BD gear.
Yeah, cleared.
6-1, 3-1.
One.
stop, don't worry.
There. Man, these sweat skeeters. They're pretty bad this year.
Let me get 40 more for you.
There we go. Alright, now I got it. I'm out of water and everything. Dehydrated. I got to get home. Wow, check these out. Ain't they just neato? Railroad Construction Company Incorporated. Never seen those before. Especially in, like, gear. ESPN? So, these are owned by the sports network, huh? Okay, MWB. And there's an actual Susquehanna hopper right there, too. I bet you this cut, rock hoppers, that's for the Bartlett aggregate Mexican plant. That's like a... right about just there. That's their track over there. Is that their cut? Yeah, yeah. Like, see? Yep. That's the old cut, probably. That's all empties, maybe. NYSW Snipple. Hey, there's a train over there. Is that 265 inbound, or... maybe? I'm not sure. What's that? Oh, move vehicle. Alright. I'm gonna make my way back home. Dead ass thirsty. Ugh. And this humidity from the fog that soaked down into the ground in the morning, oh, it's getting baked up out. Ooh. Man, I am just drenched. Alright. But yeah, look at that. That's just like some swell, neato era kind of, you know, labeling. Railroad Construction Company Incorporated. See? Yeah. That's... alright, I guess that's like the end of the day if I don't catch whatever that is coming down the line. that was the 264 inbound. Not sure. One of the 264s. I think. I don't know. I'm out.